Innkeeper hit upon a novel way of pushing the boat out when he invited patrons on a raft ride down the River Isar. The raft was apparently fully licensed, with dancing and eating thrown in for good measure. Later came a ride through the raft canal, combining all the thrills of the Big Dipper with all the chills that result from a good soaking. Anyway, that cost them a gin and splash to keep the cold out.